red legion have made it harder to get our shipments.
Trumbo was a guardian.
Already red.
Let's do this. What's up? What? It sounds like a bit like that mob road, is it? No, a mob road. Shoebox, come on. Oh, that's Sky, not mob, bro. There's lots of them, or lots of them, I just picked those. You can post some stuff on it. I used to thought I had to go into that area, but it should be doing that shit.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, I'm just fucking it. Oh my god.
Keep us appraised of your progress, please. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
Thank you. Oh, this is this jumping shit, man. Wait till you see this crap. Just run, you got your void there, mate. Don't be shit. And they get faster and faster. That's not good.
Odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
Oh, it's a bliss!
I'm seeing an unacceptable level of variance in my field instruments.
It doesn't actually kill me, but it attacks all my health after for it. Oh, I'm dead, mate. Aye. Just put the train together, look at that, that's a little dope, man.
Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in. Impossible? Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible!
Yeah, laser beams.
Could govern such an impossible discrepancy?
Oh, no! Shit.
No.
This is fucked up. It's all right. Yeah. I'll just try to run through them. Oh, I've got you. Look at this. Just run. Yeah, look at that. Don't even touch it. Oh my god. I got the best right here. He's run like a fucking bastard. Oh, trust me.
We went through a gate, and now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit.
What? There is no pit. Only the fractal shores of a Radiolarian lake. This is nothing like Asher's stories of the Pyramidian. This is clearly some kind of trap. My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor!
Look at that head on him. I suppose.
Oh shit, I fell off the map. That jump's done.
Tell me, is the Genesis mine dead yet?
Yep, went down like a ton of bricks.
Yes, I've dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm.
Nice. There you go, boy. Fucking tank titan, you know, fucking all the damage. There's no stuff in it. I think I've got enough of feeling some of that shit's got to be in that raid. Because I think it's a Vex, can I raid it the first raid?
Aye. Did you get it? I don't know, bother. No, maybe. If you bought it hard copy.
Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling with Vex. The Red Legion is sent in crews. We need to know why. Failsafe, are you online?
Commander, your favorite AI is primed and ready. I have prepared backdoors into several key Vex systems. We have detected a series of seismic disruptions. The Cabal may be responsible.
We need to know what you're doing.
This is the only got in the beta. Jesus.
On your right, a waterfall of Vex milk. Yes, Vex milk.
No, pointed the camera, doing the light at the last minute. Oh, I did. Oh, you have to help me. This may be something. Maybe no level, just level for it.
Hey Failsafe, you're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have... Okay, we'll shoot them.
Thank you. absolutely not. That's a grandly doll. She's a good laugh, just three wheels.
Zavala, giant drills. Apparently Cabal research equals giant drills. Zavala!
I don't know.
Should they deploy the drills on Earth? We'll need your expertise.
Get killed in that one. Oh, he's a victim. Oh. I'm the other guy. That blue streak thing I've just seen now.
And of course, the drills have armor crews.
Friendly suggestion. Drop them first,
and the only way to reach it is down past those giant pointy drill bits. Good.
If you hit the middle of that, the shields. Oh, this is tough to see.
I think they want their drill back. hope this is safe. Cabal don't need to stick the landing. We do. Running down.
Oh shit. Ah, he's got me.
Chasing me that long. Wow, this is aggressive, man. Popling around there as you shot.
Zavala, modular mine neutralized.
Oh, exotic! Oh, they see it!
hey,
Taurus.
Yes, friendly ghost?
We did it. We did a great job. Admit it.
Technically, the captain did. You live in her backpack.
Switch off.
Close call. Timed our Stormcore off right with our trash mobs a couple of times. Just fucking slide the way through them. Ah, we got it done, we got the tower. Except that, that's his friend request. He's a bit younger than us, which is a bit off. She's a bit off, actually. Hmm. I should say I like that. Let's see what we've got. Yeah, John, bye.
Checking.
Ah, just rubbish, I've got in there.
Check.
There we go, here's the big one.
What cipher is this?
Winter's Guile. Another pair of fucking gloves. Are you in a laugh, man? Two, six, four, those gloves are. Wow. Oh, I'm saying I got fucking bullshit fucking. I'm gonna head out there and see if I can juice it. I had juiced that exotic I got into the end I've already got on, so.
Good, you're back.
Right. I don't think close to shards, but just close to glimmer.
Sells for a fortune down in the city. Be careful.
Shooting out there. Keep focus.
If you like it, if it's a good gift, you use it quite a lot, I would say. That's what I use. I just got another name right there, okay, 60 in. So, Must be pretty. Calling them large rocks. That's just for the one level. Wow. I'd imagine that you get quite a lot of IXP came for the raids and the nightfalls and all that. I'd imagine you get a lot. Like it. Holy crap.
So Zom's network is different from the Red Legion's.
Rapidly
good
different
or bad different?
Did I just see a
person? Rapidly depict two enemies to position at the same time. Is it higher team with the other enemies we can avoid?
Oh, sounds like you.
Oh, thank you.
Good game. This is the night falling, isn't it?
Of solar energy over there. There's an exhaust vent nearby, but I don't know how long you want to hang on to that thing.
Did somebody pick up that church? No. Jump in.
Down. Still haven't been able to track down Zahn. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
This looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Cabal
and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Ventura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after he put Fumos out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
Inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
Remember that elevator? Looks like we have to bring it down again.
That sounds easy.
There's a tank here.
Okay. Well, there are many levels of these.
What's that? one less tank to worry about, but we need to get up that elevator. Another tank. There was another tank on the elevator. Found Zahn.
Don't let him escape.
This is a big lift.
Oh, what the fuck? Wow, I've been landing without my freaking head.
Okay. nearly there anyway.
Sounds like I returned at just the right time. Excellent work, fire team.
Thanks, boss. It's by the book.
Over.
Is this same flame turret?
Don't forget about the signal flares.
Oh, yeah.